charities welcomed Johnny Depp's donation. The War of the Roses between Johnny Depp, 60, and Amber Heard, 37, proves to be a blessing for a good cause. Because the Hollywood actor donates the $1 million, equivalent to around 921,000 euros, that he received from the settlement with his ex-wife to various charities. They are very grateful for the unexpected windfall, as reported by the US portal TMZ. Generous donation to various organizations. Part of the sum goes to the Make a Film Foundation, which enables seriously and terminally ill children to make short films and documentaries together with actors. According to TMZ, Johnny Depp is donating $200,000 to the foundation. The money will go directly to production costs and finance equipment, props, styling, and insurance. The Hollywood star is one of the most generous people we've ever worked with, the foundation said in the report. Other charities benefiting from the damages include the Painted Turtle, Red Feather, Teddy Aroa Society, and the Amazonia Fund Alliance. Each of the five organizations is very close to Johnny Depp's heart. He wants to split the money evenly. For example, Red Feather helps indigenous communities preserve their culture through shelter and infrastructure projects, while Amazonia works to preserve the Amazon ecosystem. What a wonderful attitude from the actor. Simply incredible when someone helps someone in need. Congratulations, Johnny. Like the news, enjoy and subscribe if you are not yet subscribed, like, share with your friends so you will receive news every day. And never forget that you are incredibly important. Always fight for what you believe in. I wait for you every day with news from your favorite celebrity. Here at Let's Go News Today.